Somebody's gone wide with the airpin. In the main, they're all through safely.
Thank you.
friction between those two drivers. What you just witnessed is one of the funniest things I've seen in a long, long time. I think Ernie Ecclestone put himself up the pit lane, and he did see the funny side of it. Fair play to him. That was quite a moment. I think we'll have a look at that again, actually. We'll see if we can get the cameraman to go back where we're not. So we'll have a quick look at that with Bernie and see exactly what happened. Stone gets a clean pass. Goes off track, loses it. Join the action. Middle of lap 5. I'm still laughing about the Ecclestone episode. Position changes at this stage, so I think we'll jump forward. joined me on the last lap. I've maintained my starting position at P9. Catch a guy in front unless he makes a dreadful mistake. And I think that was the best that I made that hairpin today. Safely. And I think the driver in front of me felt the same way because he did slow down. And there we are. Finish line. Another race under my belt. Well, that's it guys, hope you enjoyed that. I enjoyed playing around with the cameras, I've got to say. Just beginning to understand it all. Thanks for watching and Happy New Year. Bye.